Good day. Previously, in this video, I went over how to set up telemetry values on your RadioMaster TX16S main views and widgets. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to capture and save any or all of the telemetry values from your flight using a process I'll call OpenTX Telemetry Logging. I'll explain what it is, how to set up OpenTX Telemetry Logging in just two simple steps using my RadioMaster TX16S, and show you one of the many uses of OpenTX Telemetry Logging that could actually help save your quad. Sound useful? Then make sure to hit that thumbs up button below and subscribe to your TMAC FPV channel, your home for your journey to better FPV fun, flights, and racing stuff. So, what is OpenTX telemetry logging? Well, it's basically just saving whatever telemetry values you're getting from your telemetry receiver to your transmitter's SD card so you can use them for whatever application or post-flight analysis you want. What's nice about this OpenTX telemetry logging is you can set it up in about 30 seconds and forget about it until you need it or want to use it for something. For this video, we're assuming you have both a telemetry receiver and a GPS module receiver set up correctly on your quad. For today's demo, I'll be using the Crossfire Nano receiver and the Matex SAM M8Q GPS module. With these two devices working properly, these are the telemetry values I'm getting after I've discovered new sensors. Now you can choose which of these, or all of these, you want to save throughout your flight. To do that, you just scroll down to the telemetry value and long press enter. Then edit, and you can toggle on or off log. If it's on, it'll save that telemetry value. If it's off, it won't. Mine are all on by default, and I'll keep them that way for this demo. And that's our first step. We're done. Our second step is to set up a special function. So we go to our special function page, find any open line, click on it. That'll take you to this first column where I click enter, and then I just flip my arm switch, switch F, as the device to activate the special function. Click enter to escape, and scroll over to the second column. And we click enter, and here we want to find the entry for SD logs. Right there. Then click enter to escape, scroll over to the next column, and this is where you'll want to establish how often you want your telemetry data to be logged to your SD card. Since we have a GPS module on our Rattler XF build, I want to make sure to save my GPS location about every 1 to 2 seconds. So here, I'll put in 1.5 seconds. Press enter to escape, and then return a couple times to get out of it. That's it. We're done setting it up. Now we don't even have to think about it anymore. Anytime I arm my Rattler XF, all the telemetry values for which I have log toggled on will be saved to the SD card every 1.5 seconds throughout the flight. All we have to do now is fly. Then, if we crash during an extended flight a good distance away in an unknown area, hopefully not in the water, and we forget to press record on our DVR so that we can see our last GPS position, all we have to do is go to our saved OpenTX telemetry log. To do that,
we press the two trim tabs together and the power button at the same time. Then we connect the phone to the transmitter with a micro USB to USB-C cable, like this. Use whatever file manager app you have, and in my case, I've got an app called File Manager, and we're going to use that to open up the SD card log file. It automatically finds my TX16S USB drive. Click on that, and we want to go to the folder, and in my case, it's DB26. Go to Logs, and click on this .csv file for my Rattler XF. I've got another app which is like Excel spreadsheets called Sheets, and it's asking me if I want to use that to open up my log file. Yes, I do. And up pops all of my telemetry values. We want to go to the GPS column and find the last cell with the GPS coordinates on it. So we scroll up, and here it is. We want to copy these coordinates to our clipboard. Copy. Open up Google Maps, and then just paste them into our destination. Get directions, and go find your quad. That's just one simple and effective use of OpenTX telemetry logging.
Another way to access your telemetry data on the SD card is through OpenTX Companion. So we just run OpenTX Companion, power on your transmitter like we did before with the trim tabs and the power button, connect it to your computer through the USB cable, go to this icon up here that says View Log File, then select the log file from your flight on the SD card. It brings up all of our log telemetry data, which we can then pick and choose to analyze post-flight. For instance, throughout our flight, we can check out our altitudes, our speeds, our link quality, and we can compare that to our location at that time, and things like that. Also, if you have Google Earth installed on your computer, you can add its file path location to OpenTX Companion here. Then you can click on this Earth symbol down here, and it'll bring up your flight in Google Earth. Over here on the left, you should see My Places, and under that, Temporary Places, and your flight should be here under Temporary Places. Right-click on that and select Properties, Altitude, and change Absolute Altitude to Relative to Ground. You can also change the style and color here as well. Then up here you have your player, and click on this icon to play it. You can also use your mouse to change your viewpoint, zoom in, zoom out, and press and hold Alt and U at the same time to get a direct overhead view of your flight. You can even save an image from this view by going to File, Save, Save Image, and if you'd like, type in a title and a description, and then save it to a location on your computer. That's OpenTX telemetry logging, how you set it up, and a few fun and useful things you can do with it. Once you've set it up on your arming switch, you'll have peace of mind knowing that if you need it, or want it to find your quad, or analyze any aspect of your flights, it's readily available to you at any time. If you have other ideas on how best to use this OpenTX telemetry logging feature, put them down there in the comments section below. Thanks for your time. I'll see you next video. Clear skies, friend.